Hello guys, this is brother. So we have sCacheII available now. Let's see what do we have. Damn, some nice sets. We have some nice sets. Nice silencer set. Really nice. Which hero is this? Is it Death Prophet? It's Oracle. Wow. Some nice looking sets. I really want to get these. Like really, these are some cool looking sets. Clings. Oh, a parrot. Damn, these look sexy. Okay, let's open some of these. Nice, nice, nice looking sets. Let's see what do we get. We'll open some like 100 or 200 sets and let's see what do we get. These are 70, so let's get at least 100 more. Sorry, total of 100. So let's get 2 more. I'll be skipping most of the animation because as you know they're escalating odds, so I'm not supposed to get anything useful in the first 14, most likely a few rares. Second rare. These were expected. Do I get the total sets? So a lot of sets. What didn't I get the sets? This is freaking nice. Still no very rares. Let's keep going. Last cache set, I got like tiny in first 14, but not this time, I guess. Thank you. bad luck, I suppose. Let's see how many. What are my odds? Escalating odds. Damn, son, damn. This is really, really bad. Finally. Almost the same as the last one from last year. Maybe one more alternative, sCacheII, maybe, or maybe not. Let's open 14 more and see if we get a CK, another CK. Okay, so this is what we got two CK sets. See you in the next video.